My name is Paige Weaver. I'm a fifth semester nursing student. Today is September 26th at about 3:15 in the afternoon. And today I will be demonstrating a Foley catheter insertion on a male. Before I get started, I'm gonna go ahead and make sure I have an order from my doctor. I'm gonna check what size catheter, make sure my patient doesn't have any allergies to any supplies I will be using. I will check his last blood time for amount and color. And then I will check his condition before I get started. Good afternoon, Mr. Smith. My name is Paige. I will be your nurse today. Can you go ahead and verify the date of birth for me? All right, perfect. So today we are going to be inserting a catheter, hopefully to relieve you of urinary retention. I'm gonna lay him back and then move him up to a comfortable working level. I brought a blanket to provide for some extra privacy and warmth. I'm gonna go ahead and position my patient in a frog-like position. And I'm going to don clean gloves to perform pericare before I get started. Starting with urinary meatus, I'll make a circular formation back, away, get a new wipe, away, get a new wipe. Perform hand hygiene. And then I'm going to use this as my trash bag. I'm going to open my seal kit. And away from me first. Gloves. And I'm going to lay my drape. Shiny side down. Mr. Smith, I'm going to have you lift up your bottom. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and connect my syringe. out my lube. Go ahead and lay my catheter in it. Then I'm going to break sterility with my left hand. Go ahead and start at the urinary meatus again and moving my way back. Go ahead and make sure my catheter is looped 6 inches for a male. Okay, and then I would ask my client to bear down like he is voiding. I'm gonna go in about 7 to 9 inches, and once I see urine, I am going to go in an inch further. I'm gonna go ahead and insert my balloon, inflate my balloon. Okay, and now the procedure is no longer sterile. Go ahead and I would tape the catheter to his leg and then hook it. Now I'm gonna go ahead and clean up. Hand hygiene again. And on clean gloves again to go ahead and clean off the betadine. And position my client back into a comfortable spot. All right, Mr. Smith, do you need anything before I leave the room? And then once I leave the room, I'm going to document the date and time, the size catheter I used. If there's any urine output, I would document the color and the amount of that. And I'm gonna also document how my patient tolerated it.